his underarm bucket punch.
Three red, three black.
Three apiece, and that's a match.
That is a match. Match for black. Congratulations, black.
Alrighty, folks, that's the conclusion of round one. We've smashed through that nice and quick. Take a few minutes while I do the pulls for round two. We'll kick off for that.
And it's like, continued over.
Nice show so far. Alrighty.
Yeah, it's going to seem like a lot more fighters are actually getting into that.
I don't know why. There should be plenty going around that are the same.
I can see it would bother you too.
Yeah, a little bit. I had a bag of pristine ones for tournament and shit ones for training, and somewhere they've all just been. I opened the bag and I just went,
other people.
As soon as someone else had.
Some people say it's draconian, I say it's efficient.
This is benevolent time. The benevolent thing is optional.
Benevolence is a matter of perception anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, what's been written down? Oh, that's all rings from all sides?
Yep.
That's
all.
So if I figure the pools here, can you enter them there? If I figure the pools here, can you enter them?
Yeah. Are you comparing it against the numbers on paper? Win counts.
Yeah.
Thank you.
back. Have you got internet connection on here at the moment?
Yep.
Yeah, my phone should be, like,
sitting.
Yep, I see. I was just asking if you had the internet connection.
Yes, I do.
Don't really care where your phone is at this point. Thank you.
Oh,
okay. I'll just get a round robin generator to make sure I've got it right.